that right? Yes, that's correct. And there we go.
As you can see, to get these contrasts between the white and black, like those points, like there is no sharper way to get it, you know?
Right.
Interesting, this Rubylith, it doesn't cling to the fingers in small bits the way it used to.
Mm-hmm. Must have figured something out.
Make it a little less
sticky.
Staticky, yeah.